Hello. I'm Barack Obama, and I'm here to talk directly to you, the American people. Now, first, I want to address reports that my administration has been running a secret surveillance program. I can assure you, I have no secrets. And now, neither do you. Now, I want to talk straight with you, the American people, about some of the scandals that have plagued several agencies in my administration. Now, of course, for the past several months, I have been giving my full attention to not knowing anything about these reports. I had no knowledge, no clue, didn't have the foggiest notion, and didn't have the slightest idea what was going on. That being said, you should be confident that I am in charge. Now, you all know I wasn't a student, but that doesn't pay. When stuff hits the fan, it's best to be prudent. Here is what I'd like to say. Don't know much about agencies, only what is on TV. Don't know what the DOJ might do, unless by chance I see it on The View. But the FBI plus IRS in my White House have become BS, 'cause the underlings don't speak to me. Don't know much, but please bear in mind that it's best to lead from behind. Don't know much about Libya, on Benghazi questions just say duh. And if Eric Holder starts to look like he's using Nixon's old playbook, that's a blunder that is news to me. I am not in the loop. Now you all know the right wing keeps pressing, so now I must admit, at least it has stopped them from obsessing lately about my birth certificate. Don't know much if you're curious. Don't know about Fast and Furious. Hope and change is still in full effect. I just hope they change the subject. I'm the captain of this great big ship, and the country's on a 4-year trip run by Carnival Cruise Lines and me. Thank you.